Welcome to Toys and Funny Kids. I hope that all of you are doing great. Today we have Peppa Pig Mini Pizzeria toy review. I hope you like it. As you can see, we have a beautiful pink case with Peppa Pig and George picture on it. Let's open it. Inside this beautiful case, we have a lot of things. And Peppa Pig can't wait to use them. Here we have an olive oil bottle. Two beautiful pink glasses. A spatula. A bottle for grated cheese. We also have a box with a pizza inside. The pizza has cheese, black olives, mushrooms, tomatoes, and the dough with tomato sauce. The box is beautiful. It says mini pizza and it has a picture of Peppa Pig. We have another box with the same pizza inside. We also have a pen. And look what I have here, some stickers to decorate Peppa Pig case. We also have two pizza menus with all the ingredients that you can choose for your pizza. Aceite de oliva, queso parmesano, thank you. now that we've finished with all the stickers, it's time to make a pizza with Peppa Pig. To make the pizza, we need the dough with tomato sauce, tomatoes, mushrooms, some cheese, and a black olive in the center. That's my favorite pizza. Now we bake it for some minutes. Pizza is almost done, Peppa. Pizza is done already. Now we put it into the pizza box. It smells so good. Peppa also loves vegetables, so we're going to make some vegetables with Play-Doh. Let's start with the onions. We use white Play-Doh for them. Onions look so real, I love them. We also make some broccoli with green flavor. And for the carrot, we use orange flavor. Not least, we use brown Play-Doh for the beans. They have a lot of protein. They are so good. The vegetables, and we put all of them inside the pan. We need to mix them a lot. And now we cook them for some minutes. We need to use minimum heat, don't forget about that. We put also some Parmesan cheese. It's delicious, I don't know if you ever tried. Olive oil. We mix it again. And we put some extra olive oil. Vegetables are done already and Peppa Pig is very happy. She's a great chef. Now, let's eat all the vegetables and the beans first. And now that we've finished with the vegetables, we can have the pizza. Mmm, that's delicious! This pizza smells so good! Peppa drinks some fresh water. And now, my favorite part, dessert time! I love ice cream, so we're going to make a Play-Doh ice cream. We're going to use yellow Play-Doh as vanilla ice. Please, I love it. And now, mint chocolate ice cream. This ice cream is delicious! I wish I could share it with you, says Peppa. I hope that you like this video with Peppa Pig. Please click here to watch more Peppa Pig Toys videos. wish you a wonderful and fantastic day. See you soon. Bye bye.